Come gather all around me and I'll sing to you a tale about the boys in Carmanville who almost went to jail. It happened on a November's night when all hands went to sleep. We crept up over Joe Tulk's hill and stole that Martha sheep. Now if you pay attention, I know I'll make you laugh. We never went to steal the sheep, we went to steal the calf. The old cow, she got angry 'cause we woke her from her sleep. We couldn't take any chances, so we had to steal the sheep. We caught the woolly animal and dragged her from her pen. She said goodbye to little lamb she'd never see again. She knew that those dark strangers soon would take her life. In less than half an hour, she felt a dreadful night. Aunt Martha, she got angry when she heard about the loss. Said she'd catch the robbers, no matter what the cost. Next morning, just at sunrise, she to the office went. And to the RCMP, a telegram she sent. Well, the Mountie got the message and he started in to read. This is from Aunt Martha, telling an awful deed. Last night my sheep was stolen, by whom I cannot tell. I'd like for you to catch them and to drag them back to jail. Well, just a short time later, about 12 o'clock that night, we had the sheep a-cooking and everyone feeling tight. The smell of mutton and onions, no man could ask for more. We were chug-a-lugging dominion when a Mountie walked in the door. He said, sorry boys, your party, I really don't want to wreck. I smelled the meat a-cooking and I had to come in and check. You see, the sheep was stolen and the thief is on the loose. I said, come right in and join us, we were having a piece of moose. Well, he came right in, he sat right down, we gave him a piece of the sheep. Well, this is the finest piece of moose I know I ever eat. But 2 o'clock in the morning, he bid us all good day. If we get any clues in the sheep, sir, we'll phone you right away. He said, thanks a lot, you're a darn fine bunch, your promise I know you'll keep. If everyone was as good as you, she wouldn't have lost her sheep. After he left, we had the peas we had in the oven to roast. We might have stole the sheep, boys, but the Mountie ate the most.